Lavoie Finicums' widow also held a news conference after the video was released. She says she and her attorney are preparing for a court battle. The family still believes Lavoie was shot with both hands in the air and was not reaching for his gun.
As in all such situations, there is another side to the story. We will provide a more thorough analysis.
She says she plans to hold another press conference today.